So next we're going to focus on these little inside of the foot toe taps, similar to the toe taps on the ball, but we're really just going to be moving the ball between our feet like this. And you want to really try and focus and have your knees bent rather than straight. Now you try.